All right, here are three pointless random facts about Immanuel Quickley. Okay, number one, he's been playing the drums since he was young. It started with him hitting pots and pans as a kid. Number two, he was actually drafted by the Thunder. And number three, he won a gold medal playing for Team USA in Spain in 2016.